Hey, we're doing another little video as Rocky is taking a dip across from the big pool where you can go swimming, kayaking, and have all sorts of fun. And then you could even have a house out here, a tiny house without wheels that you could pick up and move around with wheels, but then take the darn wheels off. That's the kind of houses that I built, tiny Texas houses. And if you want to park them someplace, I'm going to have some really cool spots, like over here with water around it, surrounding it. And over here, we have all these nice hills around you and sunflowers, and you're right next to this big old pond you can go swimming in. And then on top of that, there's another mile of shoreline that you can walk around, trails. And if you wanted to, look at that, another great spot for a house. Each of these has a special feature, whether it be right on the water or in the shade. But look at that. Now, wouldn't that be a nice place to just park a little getaway house so that you can come out here? And when you're not here, have it make you money. Because through loopholeology, you can write it off your taxes as a business that you come down to if you live up north. And when it's wintertime, you can come down here and enjoy it. Yeah, now, I'm going to have a little diving spot. You'll be able to actually dive off of here. And then the other side of that bluff right over there, that's kayak bayous. And that's 3/4 of a mile over there, just kayaking space. So this, where he's at, and that rock, that's about 16 foot of water over there. And this will fill up 4 foot deeper. So hey, check us out. Imagine you could be able to live here and be in Austin or San Antonio and work. No problem at all. See you later.